some miracle that you want me to perform. That should do the trick.
We got the cars. Now for the data. Come to the planning room when you're ready to move. My shop's got some work to do.
Can I help you?
Hey, buddy, if you want to feel the power.
separate caches, each remotely connected to a central hub. You're going to exploit a weakness in the connections, but to do that, you've got to get close. That's where the cars come in. The window is small, and it's rapidly shutting. Time is of the essence here. This is the random data Avon's paying us to collect. Now, when we run it through the super brain machine, Clifford, or whatever he's called, it might not be random anymore. It might tell us that the world is secretly run by lizards. It might tell us we're all gonna die. It might just tell us who's buying Jerry Sprunk. That doesn't really matter to us. It's just an indecipherable mass of ones and zeros. The figures we should care about are the zeros at the end of Avon's check. Right, Avon? Right? Avon? Yeah, well, get it done! Before you ask, you're not in a Deluxo for the cozy feeling of nostalgia it gives you in your toes. No, they are the perfect product for our problem. And I'll let you know what that means in a second. Triangulating the signals, just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay, get in the cars and wait for my word. Okay, we got him. Sending the locations now. You need to get close to these targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. And stay close until you've grabbed all that juicy data out of the sky. And be careful. Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board. Fried data is no good to us.
Yeah, I got a visual!
targets now. signal. Get over there and wait for my word. the cars back and you're all done there. Try and pin that on my hairy ass, Uncle Sam.
Please, show some decorum, all right? We're professionals.
Yeah. How about until you hire robots to do all your jobs, you just get used to hearing rude and irrational outbursts, huh?
Don't worry, Avon. They will all be replaced soon enough.
Yeah, I'm not holding my breath. Job well done, folks.